Holy Bible, Matthew, chapter 22, verse 38. This is the first and greatest rule.